just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies. feed him cheeseburgers? Because, you know, he's got the diabetes.
Thank you. Our family is not the one in the digital cloud. Our family sends status updates. Our family does not care what you will wear.
Seems obvious, but you don't look too bright. No offense. Hey, everyone looks dumb to me. You're all